All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel, and thanks for tuning in for some Chicken License Tray Pops. But old Trey, you. I hope you're doing well out there and ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator. And today, we're going to rack up some miles on the Auto Car AT64. This is a sweet little mod that I'm trying to not let, you know, die out, I guess. You know, I keep her going. Most current version, I guess, would be linked down below. I might end up doing a overhaul to it, give it some more options before too long, but, you know, I got so much stuff I gotta finish. I ain't trying to take on any more projects for sure. On the truck, we got Jasper's American Wheel Pack. And on the trailer rack, or back here for the trailer, we're using Dromodden's Kaylin Siebert. It's a sweet step deck for those that like this kind of hauling. He's back in business, I guess, updating trailers. I know he's got the utility and the Temesco and a few others updated. So I'm sure, like, the loop and this one isn't far behind. But, yeah, his Patreon suite. Got a bunch of trailers for those that like this stuff and want some custom ones. Can't go wrong. Got us a mixed load on there heading off out of Stockton into San Francisco. A little Bobcat, some lumber, and some cinder blocks back there. Not banded. They'll make it. Under the hood today, we're using a Cummins 555 most cereal black. It's still available on Steam. It says not compatible with your game version, but it works just fine. Don't let that scare you. Well, at least it works so far for me. It's his classic Cummins pack. Hopefully he'll bring it to his website or whatever and keep it free and update it for us. But you can't go wrong with some of the sounds in it. Let's fire it up. Check it out. Goodness, that thing is throaty. Hold on. Yeah, Stockton, San Francisco. I knew it. All right, everybody. If you can hear me, I hope you enjoy the show. Let's do this. Got old JBX2 flexing again. It's a pretty nice skybox for the morning. Thank you. right, everybody. There we go. We did it. Mishap free, I believe. Hope you enjoy the ride. If you did enjoy the show, remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, because I do this daily and I love to have you along for the ride. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, everything is readily available and linked down below in the description of the video. Along with my Patreon, my PayPal, and the support section. If you want to support just a little further, Patreon, just hitting that like button and subscribing. And like I said, I passenger seats off of coal without you along the way, and I love you having you along for the ride in my daily adventures. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Hammer down. Take care. Yeah.